Hello there. It is the week after election week in the US, 2020, and I feel like we need a cleansing song for this moment. We can all just breathe, take a minute and feel relieved. Things might just be okay. We'll look forward to the day when Saturday Night Live doesn't always start with a political cold open. The country can now heal. Unclench, you're free to feel. Now that our government elect holds science and data to be real, I faith it's something they can handle without incessant scandal. And that Alec Baldwin can finally go to bed before 2 a.m. Eastern. We still have that pandemic. We'll still have his polemic, and Lorne Michaels may still rely too heavily on celebrity cameos. But in the aftermath of a dangerous sociopath, the president might get portrayed by one of the seven white guys in the core cast. You voted for history. A black woman as VP. And though Maya Rudolph's great, she left the SNL cast when Bush was in the White House. The country needs a reset, and SNL also needs a reset. Kate McKinnon doesn't have to do every last impression. Chloe Fineman could take one or two of them. Now we can breathe, just breathe, and hope that Ego Wodum and Bowen Yang get to take over Weekend Update. And when that clock strikes 11:30, any given Saturday, Alec Baldwin can appear as host for the 18th time.